Okay, we'll now do a forced vital capacity. That's a big breath in followed by a fast, rapid exhalation. So we'll begin the test, nose airflow through the mouthpiece. We'll do a tidal breath, big inspiratory effort, followed by a fast expiratory flow rate. And that's the effort that we'll keep. And we could repeat that again if we wanted to.